whiskey. Pour me a glass of whiskey. I wrote this song after being extremely hungover on a Sunday morning. I should have been in church, but I was writing music. And I used to work on Wall Street for a little while. And when I was there, man, like, my life was crazy. I was just like, you know, eat too much, drink too much, like Dave Matthews would say. And came home, hopped on the roads. I was living in Brooklyn at the time. What up, BK? And I said to myself, I said, and I like that chord progression. And again, you know, I was just hearing like, over those chords, I was like, woo! And then I was just like,
pour me a glass of whiskey, yeah, yeah, 'cause that's what I like to drink. Pour me a glass of whiskey, bartender, what do you think?
And I was like, well, at least bartenders will like this song, 'cause every bartender in America wants to get a shout out. And but I think the most brilliant part of the song, if I may use that term, is the bridge. Because when I first started playing piano, a lot of times I could come up with a chord progression that was all right, like that, you know. Like I said, it's nothing real difficult, it's just the way that I'm playing it. But the bridge, the way it changes, and it could change the whole mood, is crazy. And the lyrics on the bridge, I think, really sums up my life at the time, which, you know, so I'm just like, so now I don't walk around the city like a fool of love, falling out of every club, but only bartenders won't show me love. So maybe that's why I'm so messed up. Now I need a new hobby that I can take up. So maybe I can't put down this cup, but I'm feeling out like I'm out of luck, and this bottle's got me stuck. So if you break down those lyrics on that, you know, I walk around the city like a fool in love, falling out of every club, you know, falling in and out of every club, but only bartenders will show me love, and maybe that's why I'm so messed up. And so I need a new hobby that I can take up, so maybe I can't put down this cup, but I'm feeling now like I'm out of luck, because this bottle's got me stuck. Now, a lot of people don't want to talk about their problems with alcohol or drugs, but it's a big part of our society that really plagues us. Hopefully whiskey is a song that can help people deal accordingly with, you know, having fun when you're drinking but not taking it too far. So, on that note, hey bartender, pour me a glass of whiskey.